will draw water joyfully from the springs of salvation.